Hi, this is Got Punk. You probably know me from Xbox Live. If you don't, then you don't. I'm gonna show you how I made a pin, pin launcher. What you do is take an average pin and you pull the thing out, right? And then drill a hole through both sides. It has to be kind of like right in the middle. And you take one rubber band and put it through. Okay, then you take and put it through one side. And you should go like that. And then you pick the rubber band. And you put it around. And then after you do that, take a pretty decent shot. Pretty sure you guys heard that, but I'm pretty sure you didn't see it. So, hold on a second. Yeah. Right there. There's the hole I made. Well, and that's it. Thank you for watching. Have fun and stay in school.